Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to see how to fix FIFA 23 not launching on PC. To fix this, follow the steps. If you are having any third-party software for launching FIFA, for example, like Epic Games, so you have to first log into Epic Games and then you have to go to library and then you have to start the game from there. So you can see again Epic Games is launching EA application, and from here EA application will start the anti-cheat and the game will launch. So you have to follow the similar steps if you are using Steam launcher. So you can see anti-cheat is loading now. So if you are seeing anti-cheat, then FIFA will definitely launch. The second method is you have to open your EA application, and from here you have to go to My Collection and then you have to click on the three dots and click on Repair. So this will repair your FIFA 23 game. So it might take some time to repair your game, and once the repair is completed, dismiss the application and you have to restart your PC or laptop. Always avoid clicking FIFA 23 application directly from the shortcut. So this method is not working for now. And if you click on launch now, so you can see my Epic Games launcher is also launching parallelly, and now the anti-cheat is also loading for me, and you can see the FIFA is launching. So this is how you have to fix this particular issue. Tell me in the comment section below this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.